This is the smallest human species ever discovered. They are called Homo floresiensis, and they were discovered on an Indonesian island. These guys only reached a height of around 1 meter, and they weighed only 16 to 35 kilograms. The reason why they were so small is because on the island they lived on, there weren't any predators, and the food supplies were very limited.